Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Quinn's MLR class. Today we teach you how to draw the Cronopio. I'm going to start by drawing the head. Let's draw the ears. Now, the Cronopio was a prehistoric mammal that lived during the Late Cretaceous period, what was now Argentina and South America. And this guy was the inspiration to Scrat in the Ice Age movies. But do you want to hear something? This creature was discovered years after the first Ice Age movie came out. It's pretty interesting, though. Back to drawing the Cronopio. So now we're gonna start drawing the fingers. The tiny little fingers. And besides, the weirdest thing is that the only way we knew about this creature was his teeth and skull. Let's try the other. Now, I'm going to draw the legs. Thank you. finally gonna draw the tail. Alright, now that we finished drawing the Cronopio, it's time to color it in. Coloring in the light brown. And that's it. Now you know how to draw the Cronopio. If you like this video, please make sure to hit like, subscribe, and tell me in the comments what feature you want me to draw next. Thank you guys for watching, and have an animal-tastic Thanksgiving. Have an animal-tastic Christmas.